Yeah, well, I ain't but here. I take this picture, this portrait of a serial killer. What's next? One flies from the cuckoo's nest. The rest breaks as I wake to a pool of red. She lay head down, face in a pillowcase. Veins had to drain, can't stain up a rental place. Wrapped the body up in sheets, hit the bathroom. Dropped her in a tub, started with the tattoos. Cut them off one by one for the safe keep. I got a thing for a bitch with some gray ink. It's a fetish, let us outline the making. I've been collecting flesh since the 80s. Maybe it's the season, maybe it's the bleeding, or maybe I don't need to have a motherfucking reason. Moved on to an arm with a hacksaw. Hacked so long that a cramp set my back off. Backed off when I severed the limb. Took a 5-minute break and went to work again. It was worse with the left, I could feel the fatigue. This dismemberment shit feeling out of my league. But you know me, I'm the type who loves a challenge. And I still had 2 legs and a head to manage. I did my duty, took me nearly 2 hours. But I gained a lot of HP, experience, and power. It's a game to me, aim to be number one. I like to play in the heat of the summer sun. Pick a school child, pick a teacher. Wear a mask and hide underneath the bleachers. Call a preacher and tell him where to meet ya. Say it from the creature that's trying to eat ya. Got special features, like lack of emotion. Psychotic outburst in the randomest moments. Take a chick, stalk her 2 to 3 days and then I'm on it. Sing a song in the mysterious ways. I could kill another bitch down Hysteria Lane. I'm too serious, fall into a furious rage. Case in point, my body in the jar, which is now missing her head, both legs and arms. No harm done, she was just a prostitute on the strip for a trick with obnoxious moves. I put the torso and arms in one bag, the legs in another, for the rest I come back. Just some tendons, bone chunks and insides, couple thick veins and a chunk of a windpipe. Scooped them up with a Vogue magazine, had some kind of feature on Gross Anatomy. I added these to the bags already in the trunk, hit the driver's seat, westbound 101. Now I'm on the grind right underneath the highlights, looking for the turnpike, thinking back in hindsight. Jesus Christ, another one down, 49 on my list, taking all the trash out. In a bar getting loud with a crowd of goons. Nothing but my flesh and my scratch to risk. Cause I'm too drunk to fight and the tab is thick. But the air hangs sick with the rage of man. One dude rushed up and raised his hands. Ate a knuckle club, buckled up, faced me bad. Almost crumbled up another lump of half-beat ass. Recovered, bearings on track. Headed straight for the exit, the let out back. My pride hurt, I hurt, mind in a frenzy. I hurt so bad that I died for an ending. So I waited, kept a watch on the door from the alley across the street, right by the liquor store. 13 blocks, I followed him home to a duplex downtown, living alone. Dumb motherfucker should've locked me out, cause I slit his damn throat while he slept on the couch. I took no time to clean, I just bounced and hoped that I'd left no prints throughout the house. Never got a call, pigs never tracked me. 2 in 1 night, lot of fuel for this rap thing. It's kinda sick, I like this shit. Visions of the blood put the words in my dick. But the twist in the script is the hunger for a kid and the outlandish shit I eventually did. She was 6, I was high on shroom sticks, and I can't remember much, but I still got a skin. I still got a skin. Wear that shit when I'm walking around in my fucking living room, around my own children.
Thank you. He would always win the fight, bang, bang. He shot me down, bang, bang.
I blew a chin off, all flesh pieces and bone chunks. Vex thesis, I own one. X pieces, I'm on one. Next thing, when I hit that bleach, gotta get this all super clean. I don't need them punk police fucking with my murder scene. You wanna know what gets a homicidal really ticking? A punk motherfucker with a chip on his shoulder, always in my ear hole bitching. I'm twitching cause I'm super sick and flipping twisted visions, wishing I could dispose of her ego, she a diva chicken. You get it? I got it. I cornered, then shot it. I cleaned it and chopped it, shopped it, it's beef and you bought it. I never kill for waste, I take a taste. Farm events and got the people of the city shouting gritty praise.
You could always win the fight, bang, bang. He shot me down, bang, bang. He would always win the fight, bang, bang. He shot me down, bang, bang. He would always win the fight, bang, bang. He shot me down, bang, bang. He would always win the fight, bang, bang. He shot me down, bang, bang.
I ain't got no love for no ladies, cause ladies are crazy. They make me wanna pull them all apart for the fun of it, but save me, cause bitches, they just ain't worth prison. Why I carve them up and digest them and leave no vision? I ain't got no love for no ladies, cause ladies are crazy. They make me wanna pull them all apart for the fun of it, but save me, cause bitches, they just ain't worth prison. Why I carve them up, I digest them and leave no vision. I'm a sick man, I got no friends, cause I wanna see them on me the gruesome man. Cause I'm a sick man, and I got no friends. I hate them all, I wish they all would die a gruesome man. I'm a sick man.
He would always win the fight, bang, bang. He shot me down, bang, bang.
I got no friends, cause I'm a sick man.
He would always win the fight, bang, bang. He shot me down, bang, bang.
I'm a sick man.
He would always win the fight, bang, bang. He shot me down, bang, bang. He would always win the fight, bang, bang. He shot me down, bang, bang.
Like there's no obstacle, ostracized from my people. Now they think I hop and go. You stuck to losing, abusing all of your power cards. Thinking I just know for the music, they booming out the car. Paranoid, never gonna fuck with the norm of the basic. I don't see what they want me to see when I look in the guys, it's death in their faces. Pulling aces out the sleeve, they thinking I'm some major threat. But this is more some Joker poker, fuck you up with magic tricks. I'm so suspicious now of everyone around. No, I don't know them, but I know they wanna hurt me down. As long as they be walking earth, then I'ma clutch a piece and put a pop in the socket to stop a bunch from crushing me.
Right. Everyone is watching us, and I don't know if you can see, but this is not just paranoia. There are people after we see him in the studio, I see him in the neighborhood, crying on my death while they be asking if my day is
good. Paranoid, I'm freaking, I can feel them staring at me with their jaws dropped and screaming.
Man, look at that!
Stop your conversation and start up a situation just because you're a fucking piece of shit addicted to attention.
Paranoid,
I'm creeping out of my grave. I don't know how to behave because I'm just a fucking psycho, psycho. Every motherfucking day I walk around in circles trying to understand the public.
Paranoid.
I know I never fit in because I'm just an outcast. Will I outlast? I think fast and walk past. They don't fucking listen. Will they ever listen? Even if I start popping, will they ever start stopping?
Everyone is watching us, and I don't know if you can see, but this is not just paranoid. There are people after we. I see them in the studio, I see them in the neighborhood, replying on my death while they be asking if my day is good. Everyone is watching us, and I don't know if you can see, but this is not just paranoid. There are people after we. See them in the studio, I see them in the neighborhood, plotting on my death while they be asking if my day is good.
Brain crack, bad back, I feel like I'm tweaking. I got my eyes open over shoulder all the weekend. Seen them in the studio, but now they in the streets watching. I ain't taking no chances, now you hear the feet stopping. Brain crack, bad back, I feel like I'm tweaking. I got my eyes open looking over shoulder all the weekend. Seen him in the studio, but now they in the streets watching. I ain't taking no chances, now you hear the feet stomping.
Everyone is watching us, and I don't know if you can see, but this is not just paranoia. There are people after we see him in the studio. I see him in the neighborhood, plotting on my death while they be asking if my day is good. Everyone is watching us, and I don't know if you can see, but this is not just paranoia. There are people after we see him in the studio.